The opening ceremony will be presented by the University of Oregon performers Mind the Gap, featuring soloist Noah Kulala from Eugene, performing Mama, I'm Coming Home by Ozzy Osbourne, guests of Representative Nancy Nathanson.
Courtesies, Representative Nathanson. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Oh, the joy. A big thank you to the a cappella group Mind the Gap. Today is University of Oregon Day at the Capitol. Please join me in welcoming students, alumni, faculty, and staff who are here to advocate for students and higher education. UO alumni include 7 Oregon governors, 8 U.S. senators, 20 U.S. representatives, and many legislators over the decades. The UO has a $2.2 billion statewide economic footprint, spurring research and innovation, generating business, jobs, and discoveries that can change the world. The College of Education's Research Schools Network has faculty embedded for 5 years in high schools in Coquille, Portland, and Pendleton. The Museum of Natural and Cultural History is partnering with the Emmy Award-winning organization StoryCorps to document Oregonians involved in civil rights, climate stewardship, indigenous cultural justice, and more. The Sustainable City Year program is working with minority populations in Medford, and AmeriCorps is in Florence. Ducks are quietly serving in all of Oregon's counties. Go Ducks. Thank you.
That was an incredible singing event, record quality.